London? I think we've arrived. Alrighty, today's a very special episode of Rangel's Angle, because today, we're coming to you from London, England.
Walk into one of those buses!
Now you might be asking yourself, why did I want to go to England? Well, honestly, over the course of my life, I remember seeing many British things on TV, hearing many British things on the radio, but it was on the very last day of freshman year of high school when this girl that sat in front of me, honestly, she never said a word to me, told the teacher that she was going to London for her summer vacation. I was so jealous, but 17 years later, I'm here. So it's funny to think that this trip is the result of 17 years of pent-up anger. Good thing I brought my Prozac.
Ready to check out the room.
Oh my goodness! Oh my goodness!
Well, that's kind of what it looked like when I checked into the room for the first time. This is obviously a reenactment. Look, there's even a glass of Coke waiting for me.
All right, this is what it really looked like when I first checked into the room.
Okay, but this is the real reason you clicked on this video.
Look!
It's the BBC!
You gotta see this. Look at this view right here, people. Yeah. All right, if you look really closely, you could see Big Ben from a distance. Just in case you've been wondering what Big Ben looks like up close, look at all those small details. I'd like to give a shout out to that girl I thought I was gonna marry. You can't deny it, right? You can't deny it!
East goes to England!
Alright, we're standing here right outside of the world-famous Abbey Road Studios. World-famous recording studio. A lot of great albums have been recorded here, including the greatest album of all time, The Abbey Road Sessions by Kylie Minogue. And Kylie, if you're watching this...
Keith goes to England!
Alrighty, so some people might say I'm in the culinary capital of the world. So where, oh where, am I gonna eat my lunch? Bingo.
Oh my!
Alright, right behind me are the Leek Street Arches. It's a tunnel where graffiti is actually encouraged. Now we're inside of the Leek Street Arches. Like I said, if you can't tell already, graffiti is encouraged. All right, once again, we're standing here right outside of the world-famous Abbey Road Studios. I forgot to mention one of the greatest albums ever recorded by a British band. That's right, you know who I'm talking about. The Pet Shop Boys recorded at least some of the album Behavior right behind me here in 1990. Oh, I forgot to mention, I think the Beatles recorded here too. I guess I'm obligated to show you that iconic crosswalk at least somewhere in this video. So here it is. Eh, close enough. But let's keep going. Right next to me right there is, of course, the Tower Bridge. A lot of people incorrectly say that's the London Bridge, but those people don't know what they're talking about.
Oh my!
Here we go. London, I think we've arrived. All right, MTV style shot right there. We're here on the Tower Bridge right here, but let's see if we can find that London Bridge everybody's been talking about. Just in case you're wondering what happens after you walk over the Tower Bridge, I see a gift shop, and you see this really nice street right down here. Oh, look, it's Michael Buffer. All right, this is me attempting to cross the road right here. All right, right behind me is the London Bridge, the famous London Bridge. Remember, not the Tower Bridge, this one's the London Bridge. I always remember the time in elementary school I had two teachers holding hands and playing London Bridges falling down with the kids. I think me and my sister can both agree those teachers definitely had a little something going on there.
Oh my!
Now why is that significant? Because she was married to someone else. And now we're walking on the famous London Bridge right here. Wing,
wing, wing, ha! One thing I found interesting about London was the fact that American candy seemed to be really popular here. These are some of the American candy stores I saw, not counting British souvenir shops I saw, that also happen to carry American candy and snacks.
You know, it is past 8 o'clock, and my mom told me I should be in my hotel room by now. Keith goes to... But I guess she's not here to stop me either. Come to think of it, maybe she's right. I gotta go to the bathroom anyway.
Oh my!
Look, they're showing Judge Judy!
The truth is, I've waited many years to finally come to London, England. I knew I had to see what it looked like on a good night. It's funny to think I almost didn't take this trip because I wasn't sure if I was ready. I guess I was ready all along.
Oh my!
Pollock's Toy Museum. It is what it says it is.
I'm here inside of Pollock's Toy Museum. This room is not part of the museum. This is actually the bathroom. I drank a lot of water. I had to go.
Oh my!
It was a very small museum, but I have very good things to say about it. But I was getting hungry, and I did tell my friend I'd eat fish and chips for him at least once in this video.
This one's for you, my amigo. Oh my god, everybody, look, it's the BBC. Now who do I talk to about getting my own show? I'm so tempted to ask that security guard what time Top of the Pops is on. They don't even show that show anymore, that's why it's funny.
That's right, there's a museum all about cartoons. And look, there's Rupert. They must have known I was coming.
You know, the cartoon museum felt like a really serious art gallery. Not really my thing, but hey, maybe it's me who's out of the loop.
The world is at your oyster, so please take your therapist's advice.
Ring, ring, ring. Speaking of which, I think it's about time for me to go back to my hotel. Hey, maybe there's something to watch on the BBC, right?
They're like showing Malcolm in the Middle, too.
Today is actually going to be my last full day here in England. Here we are in a nice, peaceful-looking park. Honestly, if I ever make it to New York, I'd like to think this is kind of what it's going to look like. It looks like they ended up giving my BBC time slot to somebody else. Well, he does look dressed for the part. If it wasn't for that shot of Big Ben in the corner right there, I'd honestly think I was in Chicago. Right?
You know, there's something really special about finally going somewhere you've always wanted to, after many years of only seeing it on television. But if I was gonna have one last dinner in England, I knew where it had to be. The truth is, walking around London and filming it was an amazing experience. I hope to make more travel videos in the future. But even then, sometimes the most fun you'll have is sitting alone in your hotel room, eating KFC, and watching Judge Judy.
Oh, Judy, you're so funny. Is not an answer.
But before you know it, I was on an airplane landing back in the state I love and call home, Illinois. Oh, but there's one thing I forgot to do.
There's one thing I want to end it on. I just want to say, Rick Steves, eat your heart out.
Yes. Of course, I had to give a shout out to the man who made a whole career out of visiting Europe, Rick Steves. I'd like to think his life and mine will have at least a few similarities.
You know, sometimes it's better late than never. And after all these years of pent-up anger, I can finally say that I got to see London, England. So special thanks to all my friends, family, and coworkers, not to mention past and present therapists, who all encouraged me to take this trip. But a special shout out to my friend Alexis, who kept teasing me that I was not gonna take this trip. And by that, I mean she kept saying, "I don't think you're gonna do it. I don't think you're gonna do it, Keith." So hey, Alexis, I did it! Thanks, Alexis. I love you too. I
definitely hope you enjoyed my trip to London, England. But until then, don't forget we got more videos for you to watch on YouTube and Facebook. Remember, either way, it's .com/Rangel's Angle. And don't forget to hit subscribe, because we got more comedy, more food videos, more interviews, and in this case, I hope more travel videos coming for you in the future. So don't forget to hit subscribe. But before we go, before you watch more of my videos, I definitely hope you enjoyed the special theme music we had for today's episode. But let's take a look at the versions of the theme music that didn't make the cut. We'll see you next time, folks. Take it easy.
Keith goes to Wing Wing Wing.
Disqualified.